Interview with Toya Wilcox, Monkey. How did you become involved with Quadrophenia?
My story of getting into Quadrophenia, I think, is a bit of forgotten history because it doesn't get talked about unless I talk about it. I got a call from Frank Rodham, and it must have been about early June. And he said, would I work with Johnny Rotten, John Lydon, to get him through a screen test at Shepperton for a new film called Quadrophenia? So I read the Leslie Ash role, and I went over to Johnny's apartment on the King's Road and had to wake him up among 50 other people who were just comatose on his kitchen floor. And we worked together. John was absolutely wonderful. He was a natural. He was stunning. And we did the screen test together at Shepperton. He was an absolute gentleman. I adored him. And then I get a call from Frank Rodham saying it's not happening because no one will insure a film with Johnny Rotten in, which I thought was slightly heartbreaking. And then I heard nothing else. And at the time, I was just finishing a film with Katharine Hepburn and being directed by George Cukor, which is a pretty major thing to do for a 19-year-old. And I heard nothing. And I knew where Frank was based, which was at Wembley, and I turned up outside Wembley. I remember banging on the window of his office and saying, come on, see me for this. And I knew he hadn't cast Monkey, so Frank agreed to see me. And he called me in, and I did a scene with Phil, and I had to snog Phil in Frank's office. And I think Frank thought I wouldn't do that. But what Frank didn't know is Phil and I worked together 2 years earlier on a drama. We were friends, and we had no problem working together and you know, just kissing like that, which back then, I suppose, was, it wasn't as kind of common as kind of physical relationships are today. And I think in the end, Frank relented, knowing I wouldn't go away. I don't think he wanted me as Monkey, but I was really tenacious about it.